get both arms over. He's gonna try to suck me in. It's common, so I'm gonna put my hips back, and I'm gonna put my palms on his hips, and I'm gonna put my elbows on my hip. On my fist. I'm sitting here. So now he can't suck me in, try to suck me in. So my elbows are on my hips, it won't allow him to suck me in all the way. So I'm gonna say good again. Hold me in. Yeah, keep trying to pull me in. So I'm gonna keep my left hand on his hip, and my right hand's gonna go to this one, and I'm gonna walk around. I grab him here on his belt. This one goes to his arm, and I step across. Drop my, change my level. Squat. Now his weight's on my back. I just look the other way. Okay. So here, he gets a bear hug over me. I gotta create distance so he doesn't suck me in and bend me over to take me back to the ground. So I gotta get my hips back. Put my hands on his hips. My elbows are on my hips so he can't suck me in. Good, pull me in, Mike. Good. I'm gonna keep my left hand on his hip. This is gonna go here. I'm gonna walk around, go perpendicular. Grab his belt, grab his arm. Slip across, change my level, squat, look away.